You know, it's been a fun time. You know, it's definitely been a dream come true. You know, baseball come, but you know, I want to win this game first, and then we can talk about baseball. So, yeah, you're right. Basketball's always been kind of a second thing, but you know, it's definitely a lot of fun, and I'm really enjoying it. You know, it's, you know, growing up, I've always played both sports, and you know, I've had a lot of people tell me that, you know, playing both sports is a good thing. So, you know, I've had a lot of fun with it, especially when you're having success. It's a lot more fun.
I've had several people come to me and ask him to go be a college player. He's not a basketball player. I mean, he's a basketball player, obviously, but you know, baseball is his first love. And, you know, I've had several coaches come to me, NAIA, you know, Division II. Coach Irwin from Whitco has told me several times that, hey, if he wants to play basketball, I have a coach and would love to have him. So, you know, and that's not the NAIA level. That's higher up. So, you know, Josh just understands the game. And, you know, if you understand the game of basketball, you're already ahead of many kids out there. He's just not an athlete out there. He can get the job done. He just understands.
We have grown so much as a team, you know. We've come a lot closer. You know, our teamwork has been, it's been phenomenal in the postseason. You know, you can't say it could be any better. So, you know, we've come a long way since those two losses. And, you know, I think we learned from each loss, too.
What do you do to keep your mind off of baseball? I mean, this will keep it off.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, going to a state championship will definitely keep it off. But, you know, just you know, being supported by people really keeps your mind off of it. People telling you, hey, baseball, come. You know, you got a chance to state championship. So, you know, that definitely keeps it off. Baseball's my love, you know. You only have a love for one game, and I think basketball is my love, so, you know, I couldn't leave it, I guess you could say.
Baseball is your love.
Baseball, yeah. Did I say basketball? Yeah. I meant baseball. Baseball, yeah. Baseball is my love. Yeah.